Okay, here's part four. Here's part four. I'm gonna do my hair now. So I'll be right back. I'm just gonna check out with me. Cause I need to look for my clip. I'm gonna. Okay, thank God it's not broken. Here's my clip. I'm gonna put my hair up. In the kitchen, which y'all might be like, oh my God, that's so disgusting. Like, why are you putting your hair up in the kitchen? That's absolutely
gross.
Well, it's because I have nowhere else to do it. Because my dad's in the shower in the restroom. You might be like, oh, well, don't you have two restrooms? Yeah, I do. But the other restroom is my grandma's restroom. Do y'all not get it? All the time at school, I bring my clip to school. So like, I just brush my hair out like that. But it hurts. That looks so bad. Just gonna turn my room. To use for my hair, because I already brushed my hair like a lot of times, but like it gets tangled really fast, so and you see the back. More on this side, because look, you can see the clip from here, but you can't see it from here. Oh God, I just messed my hair up. See all that clicker clacker matracker? I'm gonna grab my brush, brush my hair down from the back. Okay, now this looks kind of good. It feels kind of loose, though. I don't know what else to do. Oh my god, my hair is so bad. I'm gonna brush under my hair so that I can get smooth. Y'all been sitting here for 5 minutes watching me do my hair.